When rock and roll took over the airwaves in the 1950s, it was called a cultural collision of white and black music. But this new music felt a little different. After the great migration of the earlier generation, diversity was baked into cities like St. Louis, Memphis, Detroit, and New York, where early rock and roll flourished.
The champions of freedom go strike for truth today. Sell the death blow to oppression.